Good job, man. And we got Jason up here next.